Audi S4, B7, 2005-2008. The Audi B7 platform Audi S4 Quattro, based on the Audi B7 A4, debuted in late 2004. Although Audi classifies it as a new car, the differences between it and the outgoing B6 S4 casually appear to be primarily cosmetic, and is still classified by the internal designation, Type AT, although with revised sub-designations, Saloon, A-Tech, Avant, A-Ded, and Cabriolet, A-He. It has the same 4.2-liter V8 engine, identification code, BBK, as the B6 S4, producing a power output of 253 kilowatts, 344 PS, 339 bhp, at 7,000 revolutions per minute, and 410 Nm, 302 lbf-ft, torque at 3,500 revolutions per minute. There are a few mechanical changes, such as revised springs and dampers and, from model year 2007, an updated Torsen T3 automatically biasing center differential, featuring a default asymmetric 40:60 front rear torque split on manual transmission models, along with the later Bosch ESP 8.0 electronic stability program and gloss black painted brake calipers. The Avus 3' wheels now became an option, and were replaced by a standard offering 8.0JX 18-inch S-Design 7-spoke forged alloy wheel. Bose sound system is now standard, whereas it was optional on the B6 S4, and an enhanced optional DVD-ROM-based RNSE satellite navigation system replaces the previous CD-ROM-based RNSD option. The new trapezoidal single-frame grille, Bizenon high-intensity discharge lamp, HID, headlamps, L-shaped tail lamps, quad exhaust tailpipes, and discrete V8 badging below the side repeater indicators help distinguish the B7 from the previous B6 model.